The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on. Get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry. We're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
You in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, then. We are just getting our stuff together.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of
Inquisitor Vitalis. Martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable.
You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna be the candy?
Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave. If the Inquisition takes us...
Shit! Rat!
Is everywhere like this? I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself.
Oh, God.
I can't leave without him.
Are there all ready to eat him?
They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
You were scared, not run off.
Locked.
That's enough.
And his bodies.
See, without discipline, we are no better than them.
Pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Under the gallows. Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Right. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him. Under my... Oh. Oh. It's sticky. Ugh.
Thank you.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, Meg. Give me a few coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia.
Hey!
That will teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So, why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Pipi Sanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and Sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Now, the lantern, quickly! All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God. What happened here? I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats!
Help me! I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Whatever you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that. They'll give you...
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't cut Thrall there anymore because he fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still spell something!
Still here. The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the f-
What was that?
Here! Intruders!
Help!
going to get you. Don't you worry.
We're all going to get Eel hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
I can't see.
There's someone here! Get back here!
We're all going to get Eel hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep. Nothing!
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
This should make things a little easier. At last, should come in handy.
What the hell was that? Nothing to report.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close.
Killed my father works for you.
His blood is on your hands, too.
Treatment, just you wait. Still looking. There's no one here.
Yes, finally.
This way, visitor. If you'd be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
What was that?
I was told the Grand Inquisitor.
Strange.
Thank you.
chessboard. Lucas might like it. The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. Locked. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? Banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here.
No rats.
The Grand Inquisitor himself is coming.
Strange.
To help us. Gonna be quite an event. Or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge will save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The red cover. The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
That's a whip.
Those fucking rats.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his car. What? I'm being attacked! Yabu! Over here!
Covering everything.
concentrate, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitali stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing.
Did you hear something? Let's go see.
Be careful.
What was that then? Search the area. Somebody's attacking us.
Where are you?
Found him. This way. Hold on.
Search every nook and cranny. Forget it. Someone else will get them.
Forget it.
Stay alert. What do you think you're doing down there, huh? What the hell happened to you?
I don't know who did that,
but they're going to pay.
seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. Not bad at all.
Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Quick. Let him be sanguine.
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take it.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut.
That's right. What now?
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be...
Oh, that's strange.
Thank you.
want to play that game.
Get to work.
God, you've ruined the floor.
Oh, heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks. Don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you won't lose that small. I've been looking to do this for 2 days. I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there. Come on. That's it. Hurry up.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go. Hey, do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run.
One dead end and we're finished. We need to hide.
No, we need to slow them down.
Do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we bit the door.
So this... Oh, let...
Look, up there.
Roses. That must be it. I'll have to climb up. Too high. I need something to get me up. Could you help me with this?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Could you lend a hand?
I'll do that.
Counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Oh. Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks of a sort. Watching over the Sanguinis Itinera. Now!
Yeah.
Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
Hold on. It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go? Roderick?
Right away.
Something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something. Come on, move!
Hey, don't injure yourself. You want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm.
Stop.
All right.
Now.
Fine for me.
Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with. Go on.
Right away.
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go.
We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you. Amicia Darun. We have been watching your family for quite some time now. Waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like.
Ready?
It's gonna be hell out there.
Let's get out ready as I'll ever be.
Let's go and find the others.
Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! We can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him. Take care of it.
You're going to pay.
Good job.
I might have got a little carried away.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each, all right? I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
The count.
You're finished.
I know.
Perfect.
Well done.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire. Did we?
Fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Fucking rats. That's all I need.
Rats, the shield. We can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fires.
Started the fire so they could slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
Well, head straight for the fire.
It's the only way.
This should make things a little easier.
Came from over there.
We really have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me. Look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord.
I need a hand here. Huh? Come on, come on. You hear me? Wake up.
Burning behind here. Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening it.
Roderick, are you all right?
Run. We're nearly there. Shit. To the left. Come on. Follow me.
It's her. Amicia!
So you succeeded?
Here. Have to warn you. Smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick. But shh.
The Sanguinis Itinera.
What is this book about?
It's the story of a little boy who's going to get a lot better now.
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it. You too. Coming.
No, no, no! Bloody hell! That's no good.
Hey, are you all right?
It's nothing. Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep. It's not an Inquisition guard, but at least I'll be able to continue training. Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do! There you go.
Well, that was efficient.
And almost painless. Come on, let's go. Whoa. Can you feel that?
No. What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes, dust.
No, the stones. It's like interrupting a conversation. This is the first time I've felt it here. That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Of course.
Let's see where this leads us. Oh, the courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
Oh, hey, I almost forgot. I found something while I was doing some clearing earlier. Come take a look.
Another story about stones?
Actually, you're not far off.
A fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
And what is it telling us then?
Even I don't understand everything. I just think we'll be fine here.
Amicia! Come quickly! It's Hugo!
Oh no.
I'm coming!
Need me?
I'll call you. Come on! Come on! I'm here, Lucas! Quickly! Hugo, please.
It's getting worse and worse.
The macula is progressing too fast.
I realize that, Amicia. I'm doing my best. I mean, I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No. No. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother, at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Amicia! Lucas!
I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive. But yes.
Amicia, we came because, well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell. One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so they threatened her. And I heard her name. Beatrice Darun.
Mother is alive? She's alive? You managed to get Arthur out? It wasn't simple. Believe me.
So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. She's too important to the Grand Inquisitor. He questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this.
Even that she's alive? It might help him.
And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing, all right? No! Hugo! Hugo!
The next threshold, it's coming.
We have to go at once. To my home. Now.
Hugo, we'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear, this time we will heal you.
All right. I'll get the Sanguinis Itinera and some potions, and then we'll leave.
We're here.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
Yes. It's just strange to be back. Let's go. I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
We find the potions and we leave. You might even get home before sunrise.
Fine by me. Look, the standard of the Inquisition.
Are they still there?
Let's be careful. Don't fall. Don't fall. What the hell is that? Look out, Lucas!
What's the matter with them?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
They're not even paying attention to us. A mating dance, perhaps. Some animals have very strange rituals.
There's a difference between strange and terrifying, Lucas.
Why? They're still animals.
I'm starting to have doubts about that. Lucas, we'll deal with that later. Come on.
There must be a reason. Oh. It looks like they don't want us to pass.
Oh, there are so many of them. When Hugo and I ran away, I remember something attacked the guards. I think it's thanks to the rats that we were able to escape that day.
I see. This must be one of the first places they came from. But it doesn't explain their behavior.
They're not welcome here. I'll show them. The domain is straight ahead. Mother's reed pen. She used to write all her letters here before sending them by pigeon. I can't leave it here. She was very attached to it.
I think she would be touched that you kept it. There, a door. Closed. There's a chain on the other side. Wait, the lantern. They must have used it to get their troops through.
Good idea. I'll have a clear shot.
You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm there.
Here we go. You can move.
Keep it on me, all right?
I think I'd make it here without you.
system works really well. I'm ready.
Don't forget me.
Lucas, we're not alone.
Oh.
A guard. He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.
You, tell me, how many of you are there?
Oh, it hurts. I don't want to die. Not like this.
Like this? You executed my family. You deserve a painful death.
Please, have mercy.
Don't you ever use that word. I'm not going to get anything useful out of him. Here you go. He's all yours. He got what he deserved. Missia.
Hey. Are you still there? Hey. Answer me.
Bastards. What have you done?
Justice for my family.
You'll pay for this.
I've already paid because of you. But I refuse to lose anyone else. You hear me? Missia, no! Lucas, we're not alone.
Oh.
Here you go. He's all yours. He got what he deserved. Missia.
Are you still there? I'm coming.
There's another one.
What have you done?
Justice for my family.
You pay for
me. I've already paid because of you. But I refuse to lose anyone else. You hear me?
No.
No! It wasn't dangerous.
It's safer this way. This should make things a little easier. here. Lucas, behind this door.
I understand. I'm with you.
Let's go.
Oh, my God. Is this real?
My home.
Is that a body over there?
No. No, please.
Amicia, we can stop. Find another way.
No, I have to see.
Is he your father?
Is it over?
I think so. You saved our lives.
We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber. It's that window up there.
You should take the torch.
Don't worry. I'll lead the way.
Thank you.
From me. I should have buried him. I should have.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Amicia.
Please let him rest in peace.
Amicia, that body with no armor.
It's one of our servants, but. His body?
Yes. The guards were eaten alive. He wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. A great break. Its aftershocks continue to ripple through time. Was it your father's?
Yes. From his days fighting alongside King Philip. He was a great knight.
Then he won't be forgotten.
Here we are. It's up there. Come, I'll get you up.
All right.
Whoa, look out.
They're all converging here.
They're going towards his room. The potions for Hugo must be in there. Lucas, those pots?
Simple infusions. Not strong enough.
There must be others.
So, this is it?
Yes, it's Hugo's room. Let's go.
There are the pots.
Everything Everything's like it was before.
No, that's not it. Neither's this. No.
Lucas.
Or this.
Why hasn't his room been touched?
No, no, no. It's not here.
Still no luck?
No. These are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir. There has to be something else. Another place. Another room.
Not that I
know
of.
You can't just make an opus magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
I don't know. I don't see where.
Laurentius. He built his laboratory away from prying eyes. So your mother must have also...
She told me nothing. I never
but
saw her.
But that's it. Isn't there a place? Where she didn't want you to go. I don't know. Some place she protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes. Definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden! Let's go!
Have they gone?
No, they're regrouping!
You mean...
That was close. Get a move on. They might come back.
I'm scared out of my skin, Amicia.
I'm here with you, but we have to keep moving. Good Lord. It's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead. Over there, at the other end. I know. We'll get there. A flower. Intact. Hugo wouldn't have wanted us to leave it here. we go. Get ready to run. Come on, go! Off we go. Get ready to run.
Ready.
Come on, go! Come on, come on! Don't miss! Thanks for the help! It's all right. I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats. It's the only way to get to the baths.
Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it.
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that? Come on, Lucas. Let's go.
We'll be.
Make an effort.
An effort? Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar. The ground is vibrating. Do you feel it?
Yes. Yes, they're coming.
Don't let them get near.
Listen, if you want to take my sling.
Nothing. I get it.
They're regrouping. I'll handle it. It's all right.
I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the baths.
Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it in.
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that? Come on, Lucas. Let's go.
We'll be.
It's all right.
I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the baths.
Wait, the cart. can relight the fire and push it.
No, I'll light it and you push it.
No!
It's all right.
I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the baths.
Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it.
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that?
All right. All right. Get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this for nothing.
Not bad at all. Lucas, let's go.
We'll be. Really? Yavi!
Come on, make an effort!
An effort? Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar. But the ground is vibrating. Do you feel it?
Yes. Yes, they're coming.
Don't let them get near.
Listen, if you want to take my sling...
Nothing. I get it.
They're regrouping. I'll handle it. Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Yes, but I don't think I'll ever walk again.
Oh, come on. I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you?
Oh, no. Come on. Let's go.
Lucas, this is it. This is where I saw my mother die.
But Arthur said she is still alive, didn't he?
Yes. But this is poor Lambert. He must have taken the hit instead of her. She is still alive, but they...
I know. Think of your brother. We have to carry on.
These stairs. It takes me back to my childhood.
Well, that's good, because we're going to need your memories from back then.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Let's push this.
Yes, of course.
Come on, help me.
Very well. Help me push it.
Right now.
Rats, Amicia. If you block them on the other side of the light, you'll be free to continue.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Let's push this.
Yes, of course. Amicia, if you drop them on the other side of the light, you'll be free to continue.
So this is the Sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam?
Yes.
It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals,
putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others too.
There must be a way to get to them.
The lion. Oh, Leon, my darling dog. I hope you're happy where you are. The swan, imposing and graceful. The toad, as ugly as ever. The snake, it gave me a few nightmares, that one.
The slabs have caved in. I think you can get past.
I'll go down. Stay here.
All right.
Ugh, great!
Hey, what does it look like down there?
A nest. They're all around me, and I can't see a thing. Right, let's go.
I'll try to guide you.
And how do you intend to do that?
The light. I'll wait close to the basin. Good luck.
Carry on. Can you see anything?
Yes. It's purification. There's still one more symbol to light up. You're going too far. Careful.
I'm coming back. As I can.
The symbol has appeared. It's sublimation. All basins are lit. You can come back now.
I have to get out of here.
You're nearly there now.
Thank you, Lucas. Keep talking to me.
I don't know what to say. I never thought we would make it this far. But I find myself here. Laurentius taught me about the world through books.
But reality is something else entirely, huh?
That's the worst of it. None of this seems to be real at all. Decomposition, purification, and sublimation. Toad, swan, and serpent. So
our friend the lion is hiding a secret. Its mouth, perhaps. Help us, Mother.
Go on. You discovered her secret, Amicia. You've earned this. Save your ammo. I'll take care of it.
So, what do you see?
Complementary products, stabilizers, reagents, noble materials. Vastly superior to what we saw in the bedroom. This is it, Amicia.
Good. Good.
Amicia, these notes are handwritten by our mother. Tried a new transformation, but the elixir is incomplete. The torch of the carrier disappears, leaving my son in the darkness of the macula. She was on the right track, Amicia. What we're looking for is definitely here somewhere.
Yeah, but where? What does it look like?
Over there. It looks like there's something. Another fresco.
A child in the arms of its mother. But these marks on its torso, Lucas.
The prima macula.
But this fresco is at least 8 centuries old.
And yet this has happened before.
But how many times?
Who knows? Sanguinis itinera. The voyages of the blood. The macula travels through history. It's already changed the world and will do so again. This box has a phoenix on it. The symbol of the great alchemical work. Amicia, I think we found it. Open it.
All right. Lucas, look.
Advanced crystallization. Blue-green edging. Substance clear.
What? Lucas?
Amber fragrance. Amazing.
Spit it out. What on earth is it?
The cure for Hugo. She was making progress, but she didn't have time to finish it.
You mean the same cure that you...
Yes, without the book. It's incredible she was able to get this so far.
So perhaps we can use it ourselves.
With the book and my preparation, I think I may be able to finish it.
You seem off to a good start, Magister. Why didn't she tell me? I would have understood. I would have...
Ow! I would have done the same thing, Amicia. She was an alchemist, and, you know, her mother protects our children. Doesn't she? No, no, not now. How are we going to get out of here?
Forget it. Just finish the cure. I'll hold them back. I don't believe it. Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped at the sun door. She found the torch, but she didn't know how to light it.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says,
let's see.
Empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. We must not add, but subtract. Find me some macerate while I prepare the mix. There has to be some around here.
Macerate? What's that? Where will I find it?
In the pharmacopoeia. The alcove with the curtain.
On my way.
Quieten down. Laurentius used to say, calm the beating of your heart. It is the wish of the heart. The hands express. So calm yourself.
The curtain, it's there. There are too many pots, Lucas. I don't know which ones are which.
Find the one that really stinks.
Everything stinks. I'm not pepper. Mint? No, there must be worse than that. That doesn't smell good. Oh, but it doesn't smell that bad. What's that? No idea. It doesn't smell of anything.
Whoa. Oh, Lord. Oh, that is absolutely... Whoa.
Lucas, I found it!
Perfect! Bring it to me!
They're coming back! They're regrouping! That noise! I don't like that noise! Ah!
Keep going! We're nearly there!
I'm coming!
Put it there! Right. Let's awaken this phoenix. Gently. Stop shaking. No time to waste.
They're coming back! No!
Slight alteration in you. Good, but not enough.
You said you had to filter something out. So why are you still adding things?
You have to add in order to subtract. The bridge, Amicia! You have to clear a way to the stills for me.
All right then, let's get to those stills.
Amicia,
Lucas, don't do anything stupid.
I know what I'm doing. I think so. At least, at any rate.
There's no going back. Just be careful.
So,
Lucas, watch out!
On the corridor. Come on! Truth will flow out of the mouth. Come on! Give me your purest alcohol.
Voila! The door of the sun. The flame of the carrier. Demetia, take me back! Right away!
I've done it, and it looks like they know.
Well, let's not hang about.
Then please, after you.
Lucas, you did it.
We did it.
Laurentius would be proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. At least we know for certain now. If the elixir is linked to the rats, that means there's a link to the carrier.
Yes, but first things first. We have to save Hugo.
Them!
Our trainee alchemist has worked wonders. We have the elixir.
I always knew you were a good one.
Thanks.
Come on, let's go see Hugo. Hugo, you're not sleeping? Hey, look! We did it! The elixir! Lucas made it! Here you go.
It might be a little bitter.
Never mind. Drink it in one gulp. Very good.
So, am I cured now?
Well...
In any case, you'll soon be a lot better.
Amicia? Will we never see Mommy again?
Oh, Hugo. I told you. She won't be coming back. No.
And it doesn't hurt where she is?
No, of course not. Let's all go to bed now, eh? And tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll feel a lot better. You'll see. Amicia! Amicia, you won't believe it. Roderick beats Arthur at the sling.
That's not true. He was in front of the line.
You're just rubbish.
You two are arguing again.
Ugh. If you don't play by the rules...
You're gonna tell me...
Hugo!
...about rules.
I keep telling
Have
him.
Have you seen Hugo?
Hugo!
Hey!
Hugo!
Where are you, kid?
Hugo!
Hugo!
Oh, no. He's... gone. Oh.